I'm here to announce the completion of our withdrawal from Afghanistan and the end of the military mission to evacuate American citizens. The last C-17 lifted off from Hamid Karzai International Airport on August 30th, this afternoon, at 3:29 p.m. East Coast time.